Just think of eight of the most stubborn people you can imagine all headed into the first turn, and they want to win. Looking good as they come around here. 10 seconds left. See if anybody gets greedy in this there. We had a lot of gun jumpers in these finals. Oh, yep, he's over. Maybe two, at least one. Monahan with a good start, but a little bit late on the outside. Mighty busy first turn there. We got a battle for the lead. That guy out in front is way over. We got at least one jumper, maybe two. One oh nine, then to 48, then to 79, then to 9. Monahan making up some time there. And he could be fighting for a podium finish if there's more than one gun jumper. There's at least one. Dominic Maisonneuve making up a lot of time there in the 109 boat. He's on the inside coming off turn two. The 51 out in front, then the 109, then the 48, 79, and the 9. Bobby King near the back of the pack in the 242. Then the 17 and the 22. Look at that 109 making up time on an inside lane. He's gaining on that backstretch. Tight battles, they come off the turn here for the lead. I think one of these guys might have been over, but we'll find out at the end of the race. But 109 now in the lead. Then the 51, the 48. Then the 79, and oh, the 9 pulled off to the outside, shutting her down. Mike Monahan shutting down the 9 and pulling to the outside here. Right on the front straightaway, staying out of harm's way. He's trying to move out of the racing groove. The lid's up, he's okay, but I'll bet he's angry. White flag and the yellow flag being displayed because of Mike Monahan on the front straightaway, but white out. So 109 first, then the 51, then the 48. And the 79 fighting on the inside, trying to get up there. Bobby King trying to hold off the 22. Must be something wrong with his boat. He's usually in the hunt. He looks pretty far back there. I'm thinking there's something wrong with the 242. Checkered flag being ready for our leader, the 109. Dominic Maisonneuve. He's already won two races this year. It'll be his third win. Good battle, then the 51. And the 48. Then the 79, got up close to him, almost made it. The 17. Hey, man, thanks for having me.